There are 10 Omni-Kix aliens in the new season of Ben 10. Ready to check them out? Each Omni-Kix transition activates when an alien turns the grey dial on its chest to the right. Click on the icon to learn more about the armoured version of your favourite alien and see it in action. Forearms. Forearms is renowned for his super strength and durability. Imagine what he can do when he's armoured from head to toe. Need we say anything more? Now he's technically indestructible. Let's check him out.
No new trick is gonna stop me.
Yeah! Heat Blast! Check out what this Omni-Kix version of this magma-based alien is capable of. His hands can actually transform into two giant fire blasters. One thing's for certain, no enemy will be able to avoid his burning rage.
Let me guess, this time it's more fire?
You got it!
Accelerate. Superhuman speed is Accelerate's greatest asset. You think adding more armor might slow him down? Think again. His Omni-Kix version is so fast that he can act as an underground drill.
This is awesome! Surprise!
Pretty impressive, huh? Diamond Head. Like Diamond Head could have looked any cooler. Just check out his Omni-Kix version. Now he can transform his body into even more powerful diamond blades.
I'm really starting to hate that human.
Ow! Cannonbolt. His upgraded armor shell gives Cannonbolt even more strength, durability, and agility. He has the full upgrade. He doesn't need to repeat an attack twice. That's for sure. The famous motorized wheel he turns into is now able to knock down everything first time.
Let's put this new armor to the test.
Shock Rock. As we know, Shock Rock has the ability to release strong blue electrical charges from any part of his body. His Omni-Kix transformation gives him even more power. Now, any villain simply doesn't stand a chance against his electrifying attack.
No way you're gonna get past my armored form. I am unstoppable.
Oh, dang.
Slapback is capable of duplicating himself to an unknown degree. But you already know that. What you don't know is that his Omni-Kix version makes each one of his clones even stronger.
You aren't going anywhere.
Humongousaur. He is renowned for his incredible strength. With his Omni-Kix transformation, his thick skin is even more durable thanks to the armor coating. It's so indestructible that it can withstand blaster fire and heavy impacts. Moreover, Humongousaur's armored tail creates even more powerful shockwaves when he slams it against the ground. Oh, and did I mention he's able to blast enemies with a green laser fire? Pretty cool. Wrath. Famous for his anger management issues, Wrath also possesses enhanced strength and agility, enabling him to jump great distances. None of that's changed by his Omni-Kix transformation. His appearance, though, is definitely upgraded. His signature retractable black claw is now a sharp metal one to cause even more damage. Jet Ray. Check out Ben's brand new alien. Jet Ray flies at supersonic speeds, and he can fly in the vacuum of space and is highly adaptive underwater. He can even fire green neuroshock blasts from his eyes and tail. He might just turn out to be your ultimate favorite.
New alien? Does Ben know how to fly it?
What will armor add to this alien? Well, you're about to see in the all-new episodes of Season 4 of Ben 10. Don't miss your favorite aliens and their new Omni-Kix upgrades, only on Cartoon Network.